for what piece? Yeah, you can do the strength, or like I did. I did the windshielding rune, which your damage abilities, it procs pretty decent. It increases your parry and dodge rating by 15 for 12 seconds. It procs pretty often. Yeah, or you can just put strength on it. Reason why I didn't put strength on it, because I'm pretty... my strength is like 1180. I think that'll work, 408 for now. I mean, unless we could add another rune. We can add another rune on one of our other weapons, but that's weird. There's no sound, huh?
In HK, I mean, the past like 2 months I've been in HK, we've seen one drop. So I have no idea where these people are getting them from.
For 50 GMAs, you can buy one. I do it all the time.
Oh, I saw
really?
Sound.
Yep.
I've never scrolled down that far.
It's people who are in HK and just farming the shit out of HK. Like, people who are in IDE don't even need HK. They go in there for the GDKPs. They'll buy one for 90 flat, and then they'll sell it for 200. And then they'll buy another one for 100, or buy another one for 90, along with the one they get every single week.
Test 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yeah, if you don't test need one, HK here, you can get 6, one a week 7. If you do all of HK and all of ID. Yes. Not ID, yeah.
I think it's not sound on Rift. Yeah, we were picking setting out plans with Nick Sev, with the Genocide Guild. So we're gonna try and see if we can plan a day to do PF.
Yeah, we can. What we can do is, so your depends on if we do 1 or 2 day HK. If we do 1 day HK, we can do PF the following day.
We can try to see if we can get tomorrow. I mean, it is day before reset, right? No, that's tomorrow's Wednesday.
Tomorrow is reset.
Yeah.
No, tomorrow I'm planning to do the weeklies.
Yeah, tomorrow would be bad for me because that's my best chance to get into ID with Hilding.
Oh, gotcha.
I mean, again, like, tonight, if I don't get in, I'll then, like, come. Maybe you guys will hit my guild up or something. Just gets frustrating with his guilds because they say they need something, but they always fail to tell you that they need a backup, they need an actual filler.
Yeah, I'm not. Oh, that's right. Actually, we have the guild meeting first. But yeah, at least try to.
Well, I know. I know you paused it right now.
Did I pause what?
The DKP.
Oh yeah, yeah. Well, yeah, because right now, I mean, if we had a full guild HK, then it'd probably be more viable. I mean, a lot of us already have a lot of points. I, for one, have like over 2k TKP.
I noticed that the last time I logged on. I'm like, I'm on the top of the cleric list, and I've only got 404, but then there's shiny on top of the tank list. Yeah, but you've been, well, obviously, it's your guild, so obviously you've been around the longest.
Yeah, well, we started this, what, back, the DKP back in May. Or no, it was March or something like that. That's what would be nice. I mean, if we're working with Nyx, you know, we'll be doing straight rolls most likely. Or if we decide to try to do the GDKP. But if, you know, if we just want to work with, you know, both collaboration of guilds and then also look at, you know, like those ones last week. Was, you know, some zombie folks, some Age of Treachery guys branching out with the community, you know, right now might help just to do it that way. Rolls. Gotcha. I'll be right back. Yeah, I think I got a random available.
Guild has left the server.
I can invite you.
Alright. So did you guys get a release date for Storm Legion?
I haven't heard yet.
11/13.
They already announced it?
Yep, they announced it either earlier today or yesterday.
Wow.
On the Storm Legion site too.
I think it said November 11th that we said.
It said 11/13. So yeah.
11/13th? Yeah, not 2013.
Yeah, month 11.
Jen was saying 2013? I'm like, no. The social window is locked up.
Let's go back to the beginning, back to when the earth, the sun, the stars, all aligned. Cause perfect, didn't feel so perfect.
I was getting ready to reply to you and you switched.
Oh, healing.